All right, we've come to a very dope portion of the show, the Go-Go Awards 2020, coming to you live from the Howard Theater. Angie Ange is my name, and right now we're going to get into the Hall of Fame inductions. And I'm so excited to honor the following people with awards. First and foremost, my man, all of our man. He's got pictures of all of us. He's been taking our pictures forever. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. G. Mr. G is the godfather of go-go photography, okay? Which has been a part of the go-go experience. And over the last 30 years, Mr. G has captured our smiles, our gear, and our poses, and created an industry for other photographers. Congratulations, Mr. G, for your contribution to the excellence in the art form of club photography. Congratulations for entering the Go-Go Hall of Fame. Y'all show love to Mr. G. Been taking my picture forever. Come on, Mr. G.
Thank you, Ann, very much. It's an honor to accept this award. Keep hope alive, please, and support the Go-Go.
Thank you, Mr. G. We love Mr. G. Anytime I go to the Go-Go, that's the first person I see. Mr. G. Or when I was in the Verizon Center, any of that. Taking pictures. Mr. G. At the concert. Mr. G is everywhere, man. We love you, Mr. G. Go-Go Mickey is one of the greatest Congo players ever, man. We saw his talent in the Royal Pocket earlier tonight. Go-Go Mickey's drumming has influenced each band he played with, including Rare Essence, Reality Band, Red and the Boys, Air Raid, the Team Familiar, and Team Familiar. Go-Go Mickey's style and grasp of technicality are unmatched, y'all. Congratulations. Make some noise. Show your love to Go-Go Mickey for entering the Go-Go Hall of Fame.
How you doing? I want to thank the Go-Go Awards for giving me this award for the Go-Go Hall of Fame Inductee Award. I want to thank my peers. I want to thank people like Jungle Boogie, T-Bone, you know, for starting, you know, this a long time ago back, the Go-Go Beats in the 70s. Also, I want to thank my grandmother for buying my first set of Congos. CPU, y'all. Love y'all. Thanks.
All right, y'all. Quentin Foots Davidson was a go-go pioneer, and like many of our legends, left us at a time that felt way too soon. Foots was integral to the development of Rare Essence. Foots was a skilled drummer and cultural ambassador. He helped develop percussion pockets such as the one-on-one. We will never forget your contributions. Accepting on his behalf is his son, Devin Davidson.
Thank you, thank you. I would like to thank Mo and the people of the Go-Go Awards for inducting my father in the Hall of Fame. You know, my dad, you know, when he first started, he just had a vision that was bigger than himself. And, you know, he just dedicated his life to pushing that culture forward. And if he was here today, he would just be telling y'all to keep that beat going, man. Take it to the next level, man. Make Go-Go forever. Thank you.
All right, y'all, Max Kidd, he was the Berry Gordy of Go-Go. He made connections that introduced Go-Go to Island Records and other global music labels. His own DC label was called TTEDD, which stood for Tolerance, Trust, Eternal Dedication, and Determination. May his legacy inspire future producers and entrepreneurs. And his legacy lives on through his son, who accepted his award on his behalf. And look, our last inductee needs no introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, Donnie Simpson, AKA DS. He is a legend in black radio. His career opened doors for so many. He also opened doors for Go-Go, helping break classics like The Butt on local and national syndication, and gone against tradition in pushing Go-Go music on the radio. Congratulations to DS, AKA Donnie Simpson, for your entry into the Go-Go Hall of Fame. We love you, man. old green eyes.